pardon me, sir. Can I get you that?
Oh, no. I'm fine right now.
Are you sure you've been here for over a half hour? I think you might have
lots of relatives. No, really. I'm fine. Maybe in a few.
Besides a little shit. What the hell are you doing?
Oh! Hey, honey! What took you so long?
You were literally so embarrassing. Everyone was looking at you.
Oh.
You're gonna get us kicked out of here.
I'm sorry. I was...
It's fine. Can we just sit down? I need to talk to you.
Yeah. So, where were you? I've been here since 6.
You already asked me that.
Did I? Sorry.
I told you I had a meeting with the board at the academy. You know, about possibly getting me transferred to Paris. I told you like 3 times.
Oh, right. The academy. Sorry. Mm. So, anyway...
Yeah, they told me that I could get transferred to their headquarters in Paris. And I accepted. I leave at the end of the month.
Sorry, what?
At the end of the month, I leave for Paris.
For how long?
It looks like it's pretty permanent.
I mean, I guess I could get everything together in time. Do we have a place to live? What about the dog? Can I bring the
dog? I'm not bringing you. I'm going alone. And it's your dog, not mine.
So long distance?
No, Mark. I'm saying we're done. Over.
Can I get you something to drink besides water this evening?
Are you serious, Mark?
I thought...
It's only been 2 months!
But you're the real deal, Stacy. I know it.
Oh my god, I cannot actually believe that this is happening. You were so desperate!
Wait, what?
I have to go.
Wait, Stacy! I love you.
Sure, I can't get you anything, sir.